The Gurdwara Rakabganj Sahib is a historical Gurdwara near Parliament House in New Delhi. It was built in 1783 after Sikh military leader Baghel Singh captured Delhi on 11th March 1783, and his brief stay in Delhi led to the construction of several Sikh religious shrines within the city. The Gurdwara Sahib is built near old Raisina village near Raisina Hill. At present, Pandit Panth Marg took 12 years to build. Prior to that, a mosque had been built near the spot. Eventually, later, Mughal Emperor Shah Alam II gave the permission to build a Gurdwara Sahib there. The Gurdwara Rakabganj Sahib is also home to the Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee. But what is the history of Gurdwara Rakabganj Sahib? The Gurdwara marks the site where Lakhi Shah Banjara and his son Bhai Naghaya burned their own house to cremate the body of Sikh Guru Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib, who on 11th November 1675 was martyred by beheading at Chandni Chowk on the orders of the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb for refusing to convert to Islam. The spot where Guru Sahib was beheaded is marked by Gurdwara Sis Ganj Sahib. The Guru Sahib's severed head was brought from Delhi to Anandpur Sahib in Punjab by Bhai Jaitaji and was cremated by his son Guru Gobind Rai, who later became Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th Guru of the Sikh. Gurdwara Rakabganj Sahib is situated in central Delhi opposite to Parliament House. When Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji was beheaded in Chandni Chowk, no one dared to pick Guru Sahib's sacred head and his body. One of Guru Sahib's devotee Bhai Lakhi Shah, at his personal risk, managed to bring away Guru Sahib's body to his house here. To cremate it openly would have led to detection and repercussion from the then ruling Muslim ruler Aurangzeb. So he set fire to his house, thereby cremating the body in the traditional way. Gurdwara Rakabganj Sahib is one of the most sacred Gurdwara for the Sikh community of the world.
Thank you. कल तारण